This is Chuck Woolery. Prepare yourself for another minute of blunt force truth. Brought to you by Rectacare Complete, rapid hemorrhoid relief. The Mueller probe has finally issued indictments. To the sadness of every liberal, none of the president's staff or president himself were included in the list. Instead, it was 13 Russian nationals who will likely never return to America. And there's nothing on collusion or obstruction. Now, after the Democrats dried their tears, their spin doctors took to the news to explain how this is really bad for Trump and his supporters. To them, these hollow indictments are just the beginning and the proof that the Russian meddling won the presidency for Trump. It's hysterical. If nothing else, they get to harp on this for the next few months, trying desperately to delegitimize the president's win and scare the rest of the country as we head into the midterm elections. And when that fails and there's no impeachment, well, let's just say antidepressant sales will skyrocket. I'm Chuck Woolery. For more trending news, go to BluntForceTruth.com. Want more Blunt Force Truth? Go to BluntForceTruth.com for complete episodes.